Hey guys, you are watching IT Hall. Today we will discuss how to create a cursor with yellow circle like this. As you can see in this picture, so it is a very simple procedure. You have to go to this web link. This link has been given in the description of this video below. After you go to this website, you can see a download button here. It is 4.2 kilobyte file, a very light file, and it is a safe file. Just click over here. You will see the cursor file in your downloads. I am moving this file to the desktop. Now all we have to do is to change the settings of our mouse. Just go to the start of the Windows 10, right here mouse, we'll see different options for mouse settings. Here you can see change your mouse settings. Click over it, and here click over additional mouse options. Now go to pointers and browse. You have to browse to the same location where you have saved your file, this one, which has been downloaded from the said website. Click over here, open. Now you can see it has been added to the list over here. Just simply click apply and OK. And you can see your cursor has been changed to the yellow circle. So if you like our video, please subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon. Thank you.